recording was going on and on inside my mind's eye.